What's up, fellas? How's it going there? People on social media, this is your boy DTA, changed from Darrell the artist to DTA. I like to shorten it up. But anyway, that's not the point. This vlog right here was supposed to have been made back Wednesday when I was trying to show an highlight reel of Jay Jay Chandler in his game against Ridge Point last Tuesday. But the way the game was called, the way the game was brought out, it wasn't a good highlight reel because it wasn't all about Jay Jay Chandler. It was about Cinco Ranch coming together and actually winning the game. So I didn't make the vlog. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna make another highlight of Jay Jay Chandler come last Friday, which is yesterday from this video today. Anyway, Jay Jay Chandler couldn't do it by himself. I'm not trying to say he's not good because he's a phenomenal player, but it was Cinco Ranch Cougars that actually helped come along with the win for both games. So in this video that I'm making right now, I gotta show the highlights of the Cinco Ranch Cougars themselves, because coming together as a team right there on two overtime games to actually come up to the win and go into the quarterfinals of this tournament is nothing more than spectacular, and I gotta show y'all how they came together. Enough talking. Let's show you the last two games against Ridge Point and Bel Air, how Cinco Ranch took home that W on both games. Roll the footage. Just made it. Like right on time. National anthem is playing. They're about to get ready, so I gotta get out the Sony AX33.
Number 14, sophomore guard, Jared Presley. Number 15, senior guard, Marcus Bergup, Brandon Presley. schoolwork right now. What's the score? 76-73, Cinco Ranch.